I'm just so grateful to be part of this record. It's so much fun, and we were actually just video chatting a few minutes ago, and we were just talking about how excited we were and how just mind blown we are from all of this overwhelming response. All the love and support for Look At Us Now has been so freaking unbelievable. And I love my boys, Rob and Nick, Lost Kings. You guys are they're the sweetest people ever, and like they deserve it because they're so kind, respectful, humble, insanely talented. So I'm just proud of them and so happy to be part of this. Hey, and ASAP Ferg, he is so freaking sweet and amazing too. He's about to kill it right here. Yes, that's right, Ferg!
I wanna touch, I wanna rub, I wanna kiss, I wanna love, I wanna go, I wanna stay, I wanna leave, I wanna lay, I wanna hug, keep telling me.
Hi guys! I'm seeing your comments pop up. You are so sweet and beautiful, sexy, amazing. La. Want to be? Am I gonna cry? This is crazy. We recorded this back in February and it's June. It's finally out. And it's the most amazing feeling. And the fact that you guys are so responsive, so on top of it, so supportive, so loving and kind, and just I'm running out of words to say. I normally don't stay up this late, guys. It's 2 a.m. Should be in bed right now. I'm just so excited and so happy. The day has been such a good day. Thank you, God! Hey. Look at us now. I love you guys. I'm so happy you love it. Oh my God. Mwah. I'm just reading your comments. You guys are so sweet and so cute. I'm glad y'all think it's a bop. Thank you guys so much. Bop it. Of course, makes me want to pop my booty a little bit. You know what's so funny? I came across this video today and literally laughing so hard. Okay, the sweet young man is reviewing the song and literally making me cry tears of just joy and laughter. Literally, it's Chris or it's Crisis. He is so, look at him.
I know.
Hey! His face, but watch the ending. Look at his face! Oh man. Oh my God, I'm dying! Oh my God, I can't. I need to learn all his moves. But this part kills me at the end. This part. I'm dead. Thank you. It's Crisis. It's Chris is. Not sure how to pronounce your name. I think it's the first one, but thank you so much. I came across that today. I was just dying laughing in my room. Oh, someone said Jules. Oh, I can't remember the whole thing. Okay. When am I coming back to San Antonio again? I hope soon. I miss my hometown so freaking much. Oh, the people are so amazing. I miss my family. I was actually FaceTiming my mom and my dad, my brother, Gigi, who's literally my sister. She's my brother's girlfriend, and they're totally gonna get married. They are so cute and just sweet, and she's like an angel to us and our family. But I was FaceTiming all of them today, and it was the sweetest thing because my mom started crying, and for me, that was just such an emotional moment, and it made me cry, and I just was lost it. My tears are just flowing down so hard. There's just nothing like seeing your family so proud of you, and after everything I've been through, just to see them happy and proud of just what this whole day has been has been so gratifying and rewarding, like, just really no feeling like it. But I hope I get to go home soon to hug them and kiss them because I miss them so much. And I FaceTimed my cousins, my little babies. Oh my gosh, they're the cutest thing. They're literally my heart. One is one, I think. And the other is, I think she's 10 or 11. And they're literally my heart and soul. And the point is, I just can't wait to go back home. And I hope I get to go home soon. Mwah. This is so crazy. I just can't believe, like, it's on iTunes. What the heck? That's really weird. It's really just, like, I'm speechless, so. Girl, yes to the Tex-Mex, please. I'm craving it so bad. There's nothing like Tex-Mex from San Antonio. It's so poppin'. It's just, like, literally just the best. I'm like, just can't talk because it's so good it is. Okay, I love you guys so much. I just wanted to say thank you again for all the love and support for the song. I'm so, so extremely grateful. You have no idea. And Lost Kings are some of the sweetest guys I've ever met. They're so cool. Like I said, so talented, respectful, down to earth, so much fun. So I love you guys, and I'm so happy to be part of a track with some such stellar young man, and ASAP Ferg. I mean, he is just so dope. And again, he is so sweet too, so. I love you guys. Thank you so much. See you soon. Bye.